Tag team action underway. Elimination rules for this con.
Some force on that move.
Caught with a punch.
Bad predicament right here.
Uh-oh.
No!
Oh, my God, from the apron.
The apron can do some serious damage. It might be worse than being hit with a steel chair.
Michinoku driver. Ooh, man, what a hit.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
The face has been planted.
Evading offense.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and around.
Into the DDT.
Getting carried around, bad spot to be in.
Each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Flying Murata!
Well, some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Toss back into the ring.
Drops the hammer.
He steps foot in the ring again. Punch lands.
There's nothing on the limits?
Nope. Oh, Farouk counters.
Uh-oh, look at, what are they gonna do? Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Clubbing blows.
Oh, look at the squeeze, it's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Across the shoulders.
Harvest carry slam.
And dominated.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners.
There you have it. The superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible. That's what elimination matches are all about.
Things getting started in this elimination tag match.
Elimination tag matches are so tough, they quickly become a handicap match.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Oh my God, a clothesline! He's in off the tag.
Goes to show you how much speed kills.
And the DDT.
Oh, man.
Extending their opponent's arm out.
Oh, man. Leg drop arm breaker.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Into the corner.
Bad Bunny for the Bunny Destroyer.
And Quinn Snyder has been eliminated.
Did Bad Bunny just close this out? A Bad Bunny with a kick. Bunny's gonna fly for the second row. Bunny Destroyer.
And Quinn
Bad Bunny
has
just
been eliminated.
This out? Tough position to be caught.
Thinking when you throw an opponent out of the ring like that.
Bad Bunny setting up something big.
What the heck?
A completely destroyed.
Now
they pick the ankle.
Oh, nasty back elbow. Is that all she wrote for Bad Bunny?
He's lining him up. Launching. Diving shoulder tackle. This match grinded him down a little. Oh, impressive counter.
Oh,
God. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Right after the stole one from his opponent's artillery
from the top. Diving elbow. Are you kidding me? Bad Bunny knows just how good he is and isn't afraid to show it. Boom, right across the small of the back. A drop kick. Bad.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. Eddie Guerrero, Rey Mysterio, Santos Escobar, and Bad.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match. Elimination matches are absolutely... With the bell rung and no DQs in place, we're about to see just how much hostility these competitors...
This looks like the setup to...
Oh, my God. Brie Bella has been eliminated.
Agility like that.
Set up for a second time.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Oh, yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time. Surviving against all these other superstars and standing tall here and now.
These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric.
Oh, no, getting in position. What's he planning to... That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Six.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided.
Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different from a...
As easy as it may seem to come into a no DQ match with no plan other than to get violent, strategy can play a role in this. Now's the time for a superstar to get inventive, to get creative when it comes to inflicting damage on their opponents.
Cranking the arm.
Damage to the shoulder is definitely going to hamper your ability to fight.
This won't win the match.
And shoulder here.
Pick your jaw off the floor.
The six has been eliminated.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Wow,
that is some impressive strength.
Dominator.
Really an attack that very few superstars can fulfill him with such ease.
Finding any space to recover.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Judo throw. Oh, cutter. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Pick your jaw off the floor.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment. But they've managed to outmaneuver all the other competitors here tonight.
The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn a little ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Farouk is looking to close it.
Oh, this is going to hurt.
A dominator. Has been eliminated.
Oh, this is going to hurt.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. Farouk. And JBL, the APA.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful...
All right, here we go. This is the no disqualification match. Anything goes from here on out.
A fireman's carry!
Here is your winner and new Alliance Atlantic champion, the Skyscraping Shanky.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion. And here we go in this no disqualification match. Nothing is...
Anderson
picks him up.
Frank the Clown has been eliminated.
Anderson with the
R-Truth has been eliminated.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a red cord lariat. What a combination.
press takes him down.
Went into the corner now. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Second up in position here. On the second rope. DDT.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
From Carl.
He must have had that scouted.
Going right after the neck. Neck
breaker. Oh my God.
Pendulum back breaker.
Tick tock. Go behind the breaker. And look at it for a back suplex.
Very nice.
Whip back into the ring. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
Kendo stick to the skull.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. The most dangerous position for any competitor to ever be in. You gotta hope there's no irreparable damage done.
One night stand.
No thanks.
Oh! Boom!
Improving a bit slippery for him there.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Spinebuster.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. Worked with some agility.
Blackjack. God.
Landing face first.
Hooked up.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Xavier Woods.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match. If you're trailing in an Ironman match, you have to find a turning point to even things up. Don't you agree?
Oh, look at this.
There it is. He had no choice but to tap out. Able to reverse that one.
And there's the tap. Oh, come on now. The ref has got to get in there and force a break.
No choice but to sacrifice the...
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, no! Loomis!
And there he is. He's giving a huge fall. Captured off the submission. This is just a bit unsettling, isn't it, guys?
Yeah. Everything involving Loomis is.
Gulak turns it around.
Gulak has it sit.
There's the tap. He just had to tap out. He had to find a way to minimize the damage and move forward in the match. Oh, what a kick. He knew that was coming. That was nice. So effective. Caught in a bad position here. Across the floor.
Uh-oh.
Hits him with the counter. Suplex.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Tiger Bomb.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
Armbringer into the Kimura.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Oh, this is just terrible to watch. He's in so much pain and can't do anything.
Uh-oh.
Nothing funny about this.
Jokerplex!
Here we go, Akagura.
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall. He's giving up, and you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit.
What's he open to find down there?
Bringing out that kendo stick means he is truly willing to go to the extreme.
Everything working against Loomis now.
Yeah, Gulak is chipping away bit by bit.
Loomis gets intercepted. Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head. Bang! We might be close to the end.
This is a situation now. Shot to the gut will break things up.
Clothesline.
What impact.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible. Reigns got an elbow in retaliation.
There's the torture rack.
Racked up, not finished yet.
Into a neck breaker.
We'll go after Gulak.
And there he is. He's giving up. Huge fall, captured off the submission.
Gulak has it sitting.
And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario.
Ooh.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
And you have a feeling now that this match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Loomis fends that off. And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Here's your winner. And the new PC champion, Drew.
Shift into the tides with this championship match.
People are going to be talking about